Senators are probing a Pogo in Tarlac for possible spy ops and hacking activities. The raided compound housed suspected mercenaries engaging in cyberattacks and surveillance. Concerns are raised about internet fraud and targeting state agencies. The call for the closure of online gambling in the country is getting louder. Stay tuned for updates on this developing story.